Hello and welcome, my friend. And next I am planning to show you that how to test this Toyota RAV4 automatic transmissions solenoids. And I have already opened this oil pan and I have took those bolts away, and now this valve big area is moving. There is only one bolt left, and also I have opened most of these solenoids places, and I have took one solenoid away, and here is this solenoid, and it is in my hand, and this solenoid belongs in here in that way, and there is two bolts, and there is this electric cable in Toyota way what comes in here. And now I can take that out because this part is moving a little bit in that way, and now it's free, and then we can go to test this solenoid because this is interesting. Okay, and here we have this solenoid 2. And this is like example. This solenoid one is almost similar, and idea how it works is just similar, but solenoid one is of course little bit different, but this is solenoid 2, and now I am planning to test that how this works. And there is idea that when this is electric gearbox, that there are two cable slot in inside, and I need to insert in there some 12 volts electricity. And here is my battery. Now I lift my battery in here. There is my old battery, this one. And then there's important to remember that what is plus side, it is in here, and minus is in here. Okay. And then I can insert this my this is very, remember that this is really sensitive part, that no any dust is inside in there, and no any place. And now this my battery is dusty, and that's I have to be very carefully that I don't insert any dusties in my gearbox. And now I clean my hands also, and there was some dirties in here, and I take right away those away. There's no any dirties. Okay, good. And then I need a couple of cables that I can test that. And I take a couple of cables and then we continue. Okay, and then I connect my cables. There is black cable, and black is always minus areas cable, and red is then this plus areas thing, and then I can connect that cable in my solenoid. A little bit move that my head better so that I rotate that. Look, now it's nicer. And then I need to connect this my cable. And I have in here this plastic clamps, what are useful also in here, and I insert that in here. And then I compress this my tongue in that way. This is like electricity connection this way, and then this is sometimes a little bit difficult. I try again here, and then now this is fine, good. Little bit more. Oh, it drops. Okay, there is something difficulties in my this thing. Maybe there was okay. Now let's try again. Now it's still good, okay. Now I'm happy, and then minus area. this in here. There are these my plastic clamps here that way, and then okay, now these systems should be okay, and then I rotate also that area, and please keep all lines in together, because when we insert these things in there, they must be only, these cables must go only in one place, and that's, they must be accurate, and then I cut that another part away, and now I believe that if everything is fine, this my plus and minus should work, and there is then this my carefully, there is this my solenoid, and I need to insert, there are two areas in there inside, and in one area I insert plus in that way, and in another I insert minus, and then this piston should work. Let's look that what happens. There is this my minus cable, and this is then, do not insert these parts together, because then we have short circuit, and it is bad situation. Again, and I think that I can insert some part in there, and I insert this my tool in. I inserted my solenoid in this top position. Now I have the slot in there, and then I need to only insert cables. Okay, and now carefully I insert one cable in another part, and then second in here. Good, and my solenoid is working. Look this part in here. Here and in that area. Okay, now it works well. It works well, and I insert my cables again, because this is so interesting, and I only insert this my cable back in there. Cable is a little bit missing in here. This is my only small troubles, because I need electricity. Okay, now my cables are okay, and let's test again. Look that array in here. Then I insert, or actually I can rotate that in this position, and look, if this part moves in here inside, everything is fine. Okay, I insert this my, and then I insert that cable in here. Look. This part moves nicely. Excellent. Then I take a little bit closer view. And this is like solenoid testing. And this means that now my solenoid is working fine, and there is no any issues in there. Look this area. Okay. Now I insert this my parts together, and it is not my purpose. Okay. A little bit better. And be carefully that you don't insert these cables together like I made. because then this solenoid could damage. Good. It works well. Okay, excellent. And that means that my solenoid is fine, and then we can continue.